Introducing the challengers. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Curtis XL. And representing the Outsiders from Iowa, Seth Rooney.
Here we go, one fall to a finish in a fatal four-way. Quickly, what's the strategy for this type of match, King?
Well, I guess you just want to try to stay out of harm's way as much as possible and let your opponents do the work for you.
A sick neck breaker. Christian from behind.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. An elbow. Oh, what a painful kick.
Taken to the floor. Championship on the line. And thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He may have to submit here. Referee asking, Christian in trouble. Hey now!
And he wills his way out. Physical match.
Not this!
Christian with the arms.
Whoa! Look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here.
And into the cover. And a kick out by Hooligan. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the... Oh, man! What a jawbreaker!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
Such a student of his craft. There are a few superstars that are as technically proficient as Triple H.
When the cerebral assassin has you in his sights, That can only mean bad news.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
A hard fist from Hooligan. Christian squeezing down on the head.
Oh, there's the jawbreak. Careening spine first into the barricade.
Christian's got a mean streak a mile long. Oh man, paintbrush.
That'll leave a mark. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Superplex. He must have gone 10 feet across the ring.
You have to watch out for Chris
Hooligan. And Hooligan hits him.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. The game's in trouble.
A devastating super kick. You can take someone's head off with that.
Christian not letting up.
Quickly into the cover. Put the title on the line.
One. Uh-oh. He's in. I don't believe it. It's game over for the game. Triple H in a lot of. Whoa!
It's.
Two. Three.
Christian's been eliminated. Hooligan has the headlock.
Oh, no. Christian's head's been busted open. I don't like Christian's strategy so far in this match. Watch it! Watch it!
Oh, man! I don't think he can move. I think...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The superstar wins!
Here's your winner.